Hello and welcome. I have two old jet skis sitting on a double trailer, which is problematic for me because the trailer is wider than my garage door, so I cannot park them in for winter. Also, when I want to go jet skiing alone, I have to drag both of them and leave one unattended in some parking lot. In order to fix that problem, I'm going to attempt to build two single jet ski trailers with the possibility of attaching them together side by side, so they can be both towed at once. So, if you have nothing better to do, here it is. Enjoy. Trying to make two identical frames, more or less. The geometry of the frame checked out pretty good. All the leaf springs brackets are welded on, so it's finally time to separate those twins. And that's how it's done. Thanks for watching. See you next time.